Give me a kiss. Bye.
How come I'm, like, never allowed to be in the kitchen?
Because it's hot and it's loud and there's a lot of bad language.
So I hear bad language all the time.
Where?
YouTube.
YouTube has bad language?
Yeah.
This is madness, huh?
It's carne asada. Check it out.
Holy chef, big dog, up all night cooking.
Get up and taste this, amuse douche. Come here. Look at that.
You like it?
Yeah.
We're going to cook like this.
We're being reviewed by the most important critic in the city.
Now suddenly you're going to be an artist.
Well, be an artist on your own time.
So you're threatening to fire me now?
No, I'm telling you what I'm prepared to do if you don't cook my menu.
What do you say?
I don't think I should read it.
Can you read it to me, please?
I would rather have you sit on my face after a brisk walk on a warm day than suffer through that lava cake again.
You sit and you eat and you vomit those words back?
You're not getting to me! He's not getting to me!
No, he's not.
Dad, that went viral.
Wow, you're trending, bro.
You're never going to be happy cooking for someone else.
I don't know what I'm gonna do. I've never not known what I was gonna do. I'm lost.
I think that's a good place to start. Girl, you need to take a break.
So what are you gonna do?
You're gonna laugh. I got a food truck.
Tony, Carl's got a taco truck.
The hell are you doing here?
When I heard your voice, I was like, that's what I wanna do.
We take it back to something simple. Let me see if I got something to say anymore.
Woo!
Step right up, best Cuban food in all of South Beach.
Who's hungry?
How'd you get that crowd?
I tweeted it.
It's good, right? I might not do everything great in my life, but I'm good at this. I get to touch people's lives with what I do, and I want to share this with you. Inez.
Are you okay?
He's fine. He's got a couple of burns and two stitches from a paring knife. You know your son's a cook now?
I had beer.
What?
He says I love you.